In this video, we have given that area of FECD is 960, BF is 9, AB is 41. Then we have to find AD. So in triangle ABF, this angle is 90 degree. So AB square will be equal to BF square plus AF square, and AB is 41 square is equal to BF is 9 square plus AF square, and 41 square is 1681 is equal to 81 plus AF square. So AF square will be equal to 1600 and AF will be equal to 40. AF is 40 and angle AFD is equal to angle CDF, that is 90 degree. So AE will be parallel to DC, and we have AD parallel to EC, hence AECD, it will be parallelogram. So AD will be equal to EC. Suppose X, AD is X and EC is X, and suppose FD is B and FE is C, then DC will be 40 plus C. DC will be equal to AE, that will be 40 plus C. And in triangle AFD, X square will be equal to 40 square plus B square. So we need to find the value of B. So in FECD, in FECD, FE is parallel to DC, so FECD, it will be trapezium. So area of FECD, it will be equal to half times sum of parallel sides times height, and area of FECD is 960. It is 960, that is equal to half times, and FE is C, and DC is 40 plus C. So it will be C plus 40 plus C, and these angles are 90 degree and FD is B. So height will be B. And it is 960 is equal to 1 by 2 times 40 plus 2C times B. So 960 will be equal to 20 plus C times B. And now suppose this angle is theta, then in triangle BFE tan theta will be equal to FE by BF. That will be C by 9, and in triangle BDC tan theta it will be equal to DC by BD, and DC is 40 plus C by BD is 9 plus B. So C by 9 will be equal to 40 plus C by 9 plus B. C by 9 will be equal to 40 plus C by 9 plus B. And if we cross multiply, then C times 9 plus B will be equal to 9 times 40 plus C, and it is 9C plus BC is equal to 360 plus 9C, and 9C will get cancelled. So BC will be equal to 360. And we have 960 is equal to 20 plus C times B. We have 960 is equal to 20 plus C times B, and 960 is equal to 20 B plus BC. And 960 is equal to 20 B plus BC is 360. So 20 B, it will be equal to 960 minus 360, and 20 B is equal to 600. So B will be equal to 30. So x square, it will be equal to 40 square plus b is 30 square, and x square is equal to 1600 plus 900. And x square is equal to 2500. So x will be equal to 50. So AD is 50.